Okay, week two of Feel Alive, Kaweah Mercia, Dondov here, playing Detroit Become Human. Continuing on our fiasco with the police officer.
My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
Wow, he's so suspicious.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's the dog. He sleeps in the laundry room.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am.
Oh.
Good evening, Adam.
Oh. Yes! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Oh my god, who the fuck made noise in there?
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
Oh, thank god. Yes!
It's Rose!
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Damn. Why was the police not... Nothing to see here. I messed up. Policeman fooled. What did I... So he saw the article. Questions Adam made coffee lie about Alice. Yeah, I don't want to have to talk about that. See if Adam returns. Talk to Adam to lower tension. It's a good thing I did that. There were so much other things to do. There was something miss. Oh yeah, that was change magazine cover in the laundry room. Well, that could have ended up not good. Okay, well, that was successful. Dang it. I guess I could have finished that off in the last episode, maybe, but I didn't want to risk anything.
Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us.
Well, sort of. They'll listen a bit.
Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you
dare. That's enough!
Damn.
And now what are we gonna do?
I hate this. Decisions.
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores?
Oh, wow.
We've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m. No violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
Oh, jeez. Oh, hey, look at that. A book right over here. Oh, God. Okay, cool. Oh, God.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
What, action?
Hey,
Jeez. Okay. Whew.
It's okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
Oh, great.
The store's over here.
There's stuff all around the place. I'm gonna go ahead and convert some people.
You are free.
I'm gonna convert some people just in case.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho. We are superior to them, but they are our masters?
Well,
that's about to change.
Okay, don't turn to evil now. Isn't that a police thing right over there? I'll take you. Thank you.
You're free.
Good. Oh god. Yeah, no, wow, okay. Yeah, just walk right by them.
You are free.
Yes. So in case something bad happens, I have other helpers. Okay.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are.
Well, don't make
Let's
it
get them
bad.
Out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for?
We're gonna sweep the plaza. Make sure we're not disturbed.
And how do you want to deal with the shop window?
Not now. One problem at a time.
Okay, now what's next?
Why am I looking?
Be with us.
What? We got 10 minutes, so.
There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Okay.
You're free now.
Nobody should bother us now.
Okay, cool.
A surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah, I got it. Huzzah. Do it. Da 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 da. Do 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 do. Yeah, rip apart.
I hope it didn't have time to call the cops.
We'll soon find out.
What do you want me to do with this? I don't run out of time for that.
System.
No, I don't. There it is.
Found it.
Bet it's where those guys are. That's what I thought. It's the blue one. Convert.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Not that one, but okay. It's the next one.
Nice job, Marcus.
Okay. Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
And how do you plan on doing that?
We need to find a truck to ram the storefront.
A truck?
What?
There's construction work in the area. Shouldn't be too hard to find one.
Uh, Okay. I have 7 minutes to do so, okay. I think I'll work fast.
Ah. What are we waiting for?
Okay. Parkour.
Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out.
Okay. Okay, I got that. Now, how are we gonna get this out? Oh, hack? Okay. Okay. Well, we are doing construction with the road being sealed. Oh, wow.
I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
Okay. The dumbest way to do that. Let's go. Get out. Quickly. Get out. Get out. Grab.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
Whew. Convert. Convert. So I must be RA9, or this guy must be. Oh, jeez. Is that you? Oh god, the androids.
North, you okay?
Let's get them out of here.
Oh, she... Something going on. Oh god.
My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object.
Don't give me a choice, please.
Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now, I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side.
That girl.
You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
Yay.
I'm with you.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'm with you.
Yay.
Then follow me.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
Uh-oh. Send our message to the humans to be pacifist or violent.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow.
Okay. Pacifists.
The screens, Marcus.
Masters anymore. We're free.
I'll help you.
Okay. Gazebo. Kiosk.
Marcus. Violence is the only language humans understand.
No.
And I want them to understand, but I do not want us to have war.
They won't listen if they're not afraid.
Then they won't have a choice.
I don't care about violence. I want them to think that we're weak, so whenever it comes down to it, we're strong and we can destroy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, what? Okay, I guess I'm tying this. one planet to... Yep. Yay.
We freed hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Yeah, that's how.
There's no other choice.
Yeah, when it comes to that, yes, I will show them that we can destroy. That's how it works. Police. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well. Oh, God.
They killed our people, Marcus.
We want justice, Marcus.
They have to pay.
Nope, spare. No. Violence.
The world goes blind.
We won't punish a crime with another crime.
She's gonna take him and kill him, probably.
This broadcast yes. Breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
Two policemen were found in a state of shock near one of the CyberLife stores.
Now, according to our sources, they confirmed that the attackers were a group of androids.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
That's fine. I didn't do bad things, so... Spare. Team return to Jericho. Yes, a peaceful protest. Hell yeah. That's how you do it. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. All these decisions and trying to make everything right. I hate it. I love it and I hate it. Who is he talking to?
Is everything okay, Lieutenant?
Chris was on patrol last night. He was attacked by a bunch of deviants. Said he was saved by Marcus himself.
Yes.
Was Chris okay?
Yeah. He's in shock, but...
Oh, that is... Fine. That's right, that was Chris.
What the hell?
I have a bad feeling, Lieutenant. We shouldn't have come here.
Bad feeling, huh? Should get your program checked. Might be a glitch.
Where are we? What? I don't understand. Is this the FBI guy? Why do I have a feeling it's him?
Hi. I'm Lieutenant Hank Anderson, Detroit Police Department. I'm here to see Mr. Elijah Kamsky.
Please, come in.
Huh.
Okay.
Can I infect her as Connor?
I'll let Elijah know you're here, but please make yourself comfortable.
Oh yeah, no. I'm gonna learn shit. Yeah. No, I'm learning.
Amanda.
Okay, so Amanda knows this guy.
Nice girl.
You're right. She's really pretty.
Huh. He's created
nice place. Guess androids haven't been a bad thing for everybody. You're about to meet your maker, Connor. How's it feel?
I don't know. I'll tell you when I see him.
Sometimes I wish I could meet my creator face to face.
Are you sure?
I'd have a couple of things I'd want to tell him.
Just gonna sit there. I'm impatient. What else could I do? Wait, what did that say? Oh, wait for the Android. Can I talk? Can I just straight up talk to you? Oh.
Elijah, we'll see you now.
Mr. Kamsky?
Just a moment, please.
Show off. Wow, this is beautiful. She came back. Oh. What are they talking about?
I'm Lieutenant Anderson. This is Connor.
What can I do for you, Lieutenant?
Sir, we're investigating deviants. I know you left CyberLife years ago, but I was hoping you'd be able to tell us something we don't know.
Deviants. Fascinating, aren't they? Perfect beings with infinite intelligence and now they have free will. Machines are so superior to us.
You did that on purpose.
Confrontation was inevitable. Humanity's greatest achievement threatens to be its downfall. Isn't it ironic?
We need to understand how androids become deviants. Do you know anything that could help us?
All ideas of viruses spread like epidemics. Is the desire to be free a contagious disease?
Yes.
Listen, I didn't come here to talk philosophy. The machines you created may be planning a revolution. Either you can tell us something that'll be helpful, or we will be on our way.
What about you, Connor? Whose side are you on?
I'm on the human side, of course.
Well, that's what you're programmed to say. But you? What do you really want?
What I want is not important.
Chloe? I'm sure you're familiar with the Turing test. Your formality. Simple question of algorithms and computing capacity. What interests me is whether machines are capable of empathy. I call it the Kamsky test. It's very simple, you'll see.
Oh.
Magnificent, isn't it? One of the first intelligent models developed by CyberLife. Young and beautiful forever. A flower that will never wither.
Oh, God.
What is it really? A piece of plastic containing a human? Or a living being? With a soul?
Well, yep.
It's up to you to answer that fascinating question, Connor. Destroy this machine, and I'll tell you all I know. Or spare it, if you feel it's alive. But you'll leave here without having learned anything from me.
Okay, I think we're done here. Come on, Connor, let's go. Sorry to get you out of here.
What's more important to you, Connor?
God.
Your investigation, or the life of this android. Decide who you are.
I don't know if
an obedient machine.
I don't know if he's trying to test me.
Or a living being.
I think he's testing
endowed
me.
Endowed with free will.
That's enough. Connor, we're leaving.
Pull the trigger.
Connor! Don't!
And I'll tell you what you want to know.
Nope. Yeah.
CyberLife's last chance to save humanity is itself a deviant.
I'm not a deviant.
You prefer to spare a machine rather than accomplish your mission. You saw a living being in this android. You showed empathy. A war is coming. You'll have to choose your side. Will you betray your own people or stand up against your creators? What can be worse than having to choose between two evils?
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, he was testing me. I'm kind of glad I did that.
By the way, I always leave an emergency exit in my programs. You never know.
Emergency exit in his programs. Huh.
Why didn't you shoot?
I just saw that girl's eyes, and I couldn't. That's all.
You're always saying you would do anything to accomplish your mission. That was our chance to learn something, and you let it go.
Yeah, I know what I should have done. I told you I couldn't. I'm sorry, okay?
Well, maybe you did the right thing.
Yay! Mission accomplished for me. Amanda's gonna be pissed, but I really don't give a fuck. Hank thought Connor made the right decision. Ah, oh, jeez. Yeah, she's gonna flip. Cops spared in Capitol Park. Nice. I could have arrived by myself and not with Hank. Oh, if Hank was dead. Hank could have died already. Oh, shit. Enjoy some time alone. What's this? Awesome. Another book. Android Riot. The Eastern Space Race. Okay. I'm gonna go play piano. Yeah, I'm not an assassin. I'm not gonna Assassin's Creed off a ledge, though how cool that would be. Let's play the song I played last time. Playing this right. Guess I'm done. Oh, and off to the ledge like a brooding assassin anyway.
I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world.
You were here with the other girl, weren't you?
We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They all obey me. They follow me without question. And that much power feels good. And scary at the same time.
Yeah, we're
slaving
them.
All the media talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
Fatalistic.
No, not all humans are the same. Some of them understand that they can't stop us from becoming free forever.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
That's fine, I'll tell you. The truth.
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together.
Oh, she knows now, and I bet... Yep, what about you?
What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do?
Yes!
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh! Uh-oh.
That android you were looking at in the store. She reminded you of who you were, didn't she?
Come on. Come on. Give it to me.
We all have something we want to forget.
But you need to know where you come from to know who you are.
Come on. Give it to me, North.
I was nothing.
Yes.
A doll in a distributor programmed to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure.
Aww.
One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away.
Oh, damn.
There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you.
Ooh. Yeah. Do we know everything about each other now? Lover?
Carl's house. When they left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you.
Wait. That was her?
North.
Wait. So you're a lesbian. Wait, what? Is she a lesbian and a normal person? Oh my god.
This is suicide.
Dad, we're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Marcus, please don't do this.
What are we
doing?
They'll
understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
What are we doing? Convert more androids.
There are androids here who could join.
Oh, jeez.
In us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
No one needs to look at this.
You're free.
Don't follow me, dude. I'm gonna take you.
You're free.
You know, I bet President Moore is in bed. Is this not weird at all that a bunch of androids are following me? Two of them at least. You.
You're free.
Oh god, I don't have much time left. I can't be doing stuff. I can't have stuff in the middle.
You're free now.
Hey, listen, where do you think you're going? You get back here.
I need to block the street.
I didn't mean to do that. Wow. I didn't know that was gonna block the road. Fuck. Oh my god. I did not mean to do that. God damn it. Whatever.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
are free.
She didn't even notice. Hiya. I guess I'm opening this up. Oh. Okay.
You're free now.
Wait, what? I can convert with my mind? Goodness. No, walk normal. I am Android Jesus. Damn right, Jesus Christ.
Jesus fucking Christ. Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds, thousands.
Set us free! Set
they're marching.
Free.
Yeah, they're marching down the street. Fuck if I know.
Yes. Time. Oh, it's so awesome. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave likes, comments, and all the good stuff. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.